here's what I know about getting published in a magazine. It takes dogged determination. You have to really make connections with those editors and never give up on it. I think that sometimes too, when you don't get published right away, you can't always take it personally. Just try to take the project to another medium that would be thrilled to have what you have. It's absolutely imperative that you get published, either on blogs or on magazines.